Okay. So, are we going to get back to work?
Why not? Let's see, I've lost the momentum gears, so I'll have to make those from scratch. The fuel source has been switched. That means I need to reconfigure the electrical schematics and readjust the battery supplies accordingly.
That sounds tiring.
Well, yes. As long as I got my electrical schematics here, the actual battery, and my trusty electronics handbook, I think I will be fine.
Alright, I'll keep watch. You handle this.
I am starting to grow more suspicious of my fellow studio workers. Might as well start by seeing how the fireworks project is going.
I don't care what he has to tell me! Oh, hello, Oddball!
That's not true and you know it!
For the last time, Lyra, me and Link have nothing to talk about. What's done is done.
Lever squirrel?
No!
Yes!
Can you get rid of them for me? Having these fireworks hooked up again is stressful enough without the two of them.
It's not my fault that the princess here won't go deal with Link!
It totally is your fault, because you keep bringing it up!
Oddball, help!
What's his problem?
Oh, he's never really liked fighting as long as I could remember. Make them stop! Make them stop!
Probably why he's the lowest rated robot master of the second series.
I know it's a bad time, but second series?
Well, you got Dr. Albert Wiley's first series, which included Quick Man. The second series includes Top Man, and I'm included in the third series.
And yet you are in Mega Man 5, and Top Man is in Mega Man 3.
Really? You can't figure that out?
Wiley didn't make the Robot Masters in Mega Man 1, he stole them!
Yeah, and didn't Cossack create the ones in 4?
See? Even she knows that!
What? I read the manga! Fine! Be a princess, just... you can't run from your past forever, Vitreous!
Oh yeah, well I've been running for 5 years now, I'm pretty sure I can keep running until my heart dies!
If that thing hasn't died yet, it's never going to die.
So, do you guys have another code word so I can avoid another beautiful fireworks show?
Yes, it's Mopspin.
You know what, I hate that. It sounds like Topspin, which he says all the damn time.
I feel better now. You know me, just topspinning along.
Your point?
We should use a word that none of us ever use. Like... lift and trickle.
Yes, that sounds nothing like a phrase one of us uses all the time.
Is tentacle even a real word?
Well, either way, I'm not going to say that.
Don't worry, Oddball, we'll be extra careful, because we wire two boxes this time instead of one.
Doubling down! What could go wrong?
Well, I could think of a couple things, but then again, I just shut my door and they'll never get in here.
Good luck with your game. Bye-bye.
Well, you heard him. It's time for the next area in the Haunted Mansion.
Okay, last time, if you guys watched last time, I don't know if you guys follow this at all, I was looking at this room pretty intently. Well, let's go into it this time. This is the trophy room. Also, last time I mentioned that fire did not hurt you. Yeah, that was a lie. That's a lie for today. Also, these nice suits of armor. Remember that. Yep, here we go. The fireplace is spitting fireballs.
The fiery hearth has deadly aim, but torches cannot dodge its flame.
There are two ways to play this level. Be really careful and stealthy, and use these shields to guard you. Bear in mind that each fireball will take off a good chunk of your health, like that. You can also jump and dodge it, like I was just doing. Or jump into it. Remember, I had 12 lives when we entered here. Let's see how many we're gonna have when I leave. That's two. I think I lied last time when I said I hate to study the most. Oh, come on, now you gotta throw enemies at me? Well, it is nightmare mode. Okay, the torches can't dodge their flame thing. There are four torches in this room. Well, not really torches, they're candlesticks. You can see other enemies already have- Ah, come on! I'm trying to think about how much more is left in this game, and how many more lives I need. Oh, there's one! Oddly enough, the shields will also block their attacks. Come on! And my attacks! How nice!
Oh my god. Come on!
Seven lives left? You know, I'm gonna tell you why I'm not too afraid of losing lives right now after this match. Oh my bacon hit! The fireplace can take out the enemies. So this is not friendly fire. That's what I'm getting at. It also has a bit of a blind spot right here, if you wish to take a couple hits to get to it. Hello! Light Blast, Candlestick, and Zeke drops dead. Seven lives. It took me seven lives to get through that. As soon as we find all the spirits, I'll tell you why I'm not too afraid of it. Also, these windows are not really... I don't know what to say about that. The windows, they're not designed as like the other ones are. They haven't actually shown much scenery. I am blathering because I don't really know where the spirits are in this room. Here we are. There's one set. Oh, you know, let's just leave, I guess. That's not a good sign. Beheaded Knight, is that you? Nope. Back! Okay, there is a little trick, if you want to call that, taking out the Knight enemies. Same trick as the Ghoul Ghosts. They flinch at anything higher than your normal shot. Also, it's pretty easy to tell how many are going to be in the level, because they have these suits of armors everywhere. Minus the halls. The halls they'll now appear in, because that's the way this game works. I'm trying to find any of the spirits now. Ugh, come on. There we go. Come on, I just got a suit of armor. I can handle you. Okay, I'm taking more damage from you than I did the suit of armor. There we go! Last piece of the opera singer's death certificate. I think with the three of them attached, I can, take my time. Alright, let's see if we can look around a bit more. They're all hiding in the hippo's mouth. Whoopsies. Eight lives in this room? Yeah, I picked up a life through the tarot card thing. You fall down dead. Come on! Now I gotta find those two spirits. I've released them, but they could have gone back and... Great. Oh, it's a puma's mouth, I guess. Not a hippo's. Maybe a bear. And where are the two damn things? Yeah, even with this room lit up, it's pretty dark. I can't even see the end of the hall yet. I'm debating if I want to leave and re-enter the room. I should. Come on! You know, if they didn't throw ghost after ghost after ghost after me when I'm trying to collect these damn things, I wouldn't have missed two of them. Come on. Now I just want to jump into the fireplace. For a trophy room, there aren't. Well, never mind. There they are. I was gonna say for a trophy room. Actually, I'm gonna stick by that. There's not that many trophies. He has four animal heads on the wall, which some people call trophies. But nothing else. Some suits of armor? Not really. Not much. Oh well, we're done. Let's get out of here. This room tires me. Okay, here's a little secret. If you don't save the game, you can replay the same level you just, like, lost 12 lives to and try to get a better score. So I'm not actually gonna save. We're done for now.
Fireball spitting fireplaces. This game is starting to get good. Let's check back with the guys in the theater.
Okay, so we're all good, right?
Yes.
Okay. Hey, Vitreous, I was wondering, what was the part of your heart that you were missing again?
Oh, come on, how many times do I have to tell you this, top man? It's the left ventricle.
Huh? Oh, left ventricle, got it.
Ah.
What was that crash?
Oh, the chandelier fell. Well, that sucks. Did anyone else notice the chandelier before?
What? Oh, of course. Really?
I'm so sorry, Dr. Wily. I know it must be hard to work under these circumstances. That is, if you're actually doing work for once.
I'll go get the broom. We need to just sweep all that away before someone gets hurt.
Oh. You know what? That wasn't... half bad.
Perhaps Wily would like to stay.
Nope! No, he would not!
Where did you go?
To get a broom! I just told you!
And where is Lyra?
In your lab, sabotaging your stuff!
You know, I think I'm just going to watch this play out.
You know, Wily, if I were you, I wouldn't trust Vlad here. You know, he's only after that damn security card you have.
I know that! But it's good to have help. Starman refused to help me this time, and Topman was so ungrateful after I brought him here!
It's weird. Everyone in the studio is accounted for. If anything happens to Wily's project, we might be looking at another suspect. Then again, I really don't know what Wily's project is, so...
Oh, what you're making isn't going to help anyone.
You have no clue what I am doing. Vlad, let's go back to the lab.
Right behind you.
I should tap into the lab's cameras before they get back and spy on them.
Oh, I think you're hurt, Vitreous.
What?
Oh yeah, oh dear.
Must have hurt myself from the dive.
Why don't you come back to the conservatory? I can, patch that up real fast.
Well, okay.
So don't want to spy on that. Besides, I think I saw something off the last scene. I better question Starman now. Hey, Starman!
Yes, Oddball. How long have you been listening?
A better question would be, why did you activate the Star Crasher before you hit the activate button?
Because I needed to know it was...
And that whole code word thing, that was clearly played out. You fooled Vitreous.
Actually, he kind of fooled himself. And besides, I'm tripping the detonator. The Star Shield should go up before the fireworks. You have nothing. Be gone!
Damn! Oh, they're in the lab.
Let me guess, the battery is gone.
Everything! Everything is gone!
The battery, the schematics, the damn book?
How did this happen?
A good question. Someone is ticking Wily off, but it's none of the studio members. Unfortunately, that's a mystery for another day.